Because to some of you out there who are Democrats and are going to vote for Rothman, I know this scores points. Michael will never talk about this. He has the most beautiful African-American wife and daughter. What a lovely family.